why do people like mechanical watches? Well, I suppose it is that even though their watch is not specially handmade for them, it contains all the same components in principle to a really complex handmade collector's piece. And purchasers of these modern, easily available watches see them quite simply as wristwatch examples of the very things that the collector is looking for. They love to see a case full of gear wheels and a balance oscillating, and many, many watches now have crystal backs so that the works can be seen. People like to see the works going round. And, well, all that's good for the mechanical watch industry, which itself is a far better base for expansion of the watch industry in the present financial climate, where more and more people can afford more expensive watches. And you can only put the price up on a quartz watch, but you can make a mechanical watch more expensive by adding various devices and to it and so forth.